Hello and welcome to TV Buying Guide, your go-to destination for the latest insights into the world of televisions. Today we'll talk about pros and cons of Samsung Q60D to decide whether Samsung Q60D is the next 4K UHD TV that we should choose. Samsung Q60D is positioned as the successor of Samsung Q60C from Samsung's 2023 TV lineup, as we can easily guess. As the successor of Samsung Q60C, Samsung Q60D is positioned as basic QLED 4K TV series from Samsung's 2024 TV lineup. There are 8 screen size options available for Samsung Q60D: 85 inch, 75 inch, 70 inch, 65 inch, 55 inch, 50 inch, 43 inch, and 32 inch. Should you choose Samsung Q60D, it is recommended for us to know more about the pros and cons of Samsung Q60D to decide whether Samsung Q60D is the one that we should choose. Talking about Samsung Q60D pros, there are few pros of Samsung Q60D. The first pros is white color gamut. Since it already comes with QLED display, Samsung Q60D is already able to deliver white color gamut with its quantum dot color. White color gamut allows us to enjoy rich and accurate color details with 100% color volume. Second pro is good contrast ratio. VA panel with dual LED backlight of Samsung Q60D is already able to deliver a good contrast ratio between the brightest and darkest part of the screen. The third pro is good operating system. Tizen OS is a good operating system that can deliver our favorite entertainment from wide range of content providers, while also can allow us to run wide collection of Tizen smart apps. Fourth pro is affordable price. Since it is introduced as basic 4K QLED TV series, Samsung Q60D is offered at a lower price than other 4K QLED TV series from Samsung's 2024 TV lineup. Now talking about Samsung Q60D cons, there are few cons of Samsung Q60D. The first one is less excellent gaming. Samsung Q60D only comes with 60Hz native refresh rate. It also doesn't come with more advanced gaming features such as variable refresh rate or VRR and FreeSync. With only 60Hz native refresh rate and the absence of VRR and FreeSync, we can only enjoy less excellent gaming experience on the screen of Samsung Q60D. Second con is no local dimming. Although it comes with VA panel that can deliver good contrast ratio, we can find that Samsung Q60D doesn't come with local dimming. Without local dimming, we can only enjoy less realistic texture and details than what we get with QLED TV with local dimming. The third con is limited viewing angle. With VA panel, we can find that the viewing angle of Samsung Q60D is quite limited. With limited viewing angle, we can enjoy accurate details when we are watching this TV from side viewing angle. So it is not a good idea to watch this TV in large group of friends or family. The pros and cons of Samsung Q60D can be summarized with the table below. So should you choose Samsung Q60D? Samsung Q60D is a basic QLED 4K TV from Samsung that you should choose if you are looking for QLED 4K USD TV in 2024 and you have more limited budget. Samsung Q60D is already able to deliver white color gamut on top of its QLED display and good contrast ratio on top of its VA panel. It is also powered by a good Tizen operating system. But we have to admit that Samsung Q60D is less excellent in gaming, since it only comes with 60Hz native refresh rate without VRR and FreeSync support. It also comes without local dimming that can make the texture and details look more realistic. The viewing angle of Samsung Q60D is also quite limited, so that we can enjoy accurate details when we are watching this TV from side viewing angle. So if your budget is more limited and you don't mind with less excellent gaming, no local dimming and limited viewing angle, then Samsung Q60D is the one that you can choose. Thanks for watching us at TV Buying Guide and have a nice day there.